Will cut into his average of 39 per carry. Glenn MacKay on the reception, spins off one tackler, and he's in for the touchdown.
We knew Glenn MacKay was going to be the guy they'd look for a lot when they air out the ball. He's a man who's had to step up with the graduation of R.J. Franklin from the Windsor program. Off to a good start, and here you see they get into that red zone. Just a quick slant route from MacKay, the short side wide receiver. Lumley throws him a strike, and MacKay does the rest, fighting to get over the goal line.
His first touchdown of the season comes